Boston sensation Adam Rao went all the way to stage two in Vegas. He is looking strong. So the concrete worker looked like a star as he cemented his spot in the city. The bad thing of the night. Rao's training partner. And on the course,
coming up,
another top competitor, Tiana Weberly.
Come on, girl. Come on, girl. Discount, but it counts. 25-year-old waitress is known by her nickname Sweet Tea. This is her third season competing. It was Flip Rodriguez who got her started in Ninja Training. Expect good body.
Wow.
One of the sports that really predicts success, pole vaulting. This woman went to Cal State Northridge on a pole vaulting scholarship. Each year she's competing on American Ninja Warrior. She's going further and further. Her first year she went out on the third obstacle. Last year the fifth obstacle. This is it. She's hitting the buzzer. See that? The pole vaulters, they're very good controlling their body, building a momentum. This might be Sweet Tea. Let's see that footwork now.
Oh my god! Oh my god! It's good, my god! Oh 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 my god!
She wants to get but the battering ram is tough. And you can see Flip offering a lot of advice here. There are a lot of strong women out here tonight, but I don't know that there's stronger than this woman's Sweet Tea. Come on there. I see you, Tiana. Power comes in these transitions. Watch out, these big cylinders really hold. Very difficult if you have small hands. Oh, she's losing a little bit of rope there, Matt. Separate.
Can't make the
trail.
And once again, she splashes down on the fifth obstacle, but she's still going to the finals. Watch Tiana's hand as she jumps to the final cylinder. Her right hand gets through, but her left hand hits the pipe and threw her timing off, and she couldn't save it after that. Running up to the starting line with his shirt is hairstylist Benjamin Humphreys. The shirt's coming off. Humphreys is from Los Angeles, and all the big reasons he's here is his brother Miles.
I've been a hairstylist my whole life. I've never let people see of what a hairdresser should be control.
Dang.
I've decided what I wanted to do in my life. And a lot of people made fun of me for that. My brother Miles is 15, and he just got diagnosed with autism.
My brother.
And he's now growing up and being made fun of for what he wants in his life, just because he's different.
You know that one time we went to Chicago and you forgot all your songs?
I get treated like dirt once in a while. I'm used to it, but I still don't like it. Ben has been there always for me, so I really want to see him accomplish.
Taking out some. Put that hairspray on it and hold firm. Hold firm.
is 6'1", 145. He's looking confident as he stares down the Flavius. Oh! And a hard shot to the nose. That mount onto the Flavius, wreaking havoc tonight. Here's another close call. It's a hellacious blow. That first wheel, I don't know how he held on. It's a big swing. Oh, look at this.
All right, now get that swing. Get that swing. Good.
Humphries is not looking like a rookie of your year. He is looking comfortable and confident and completely in control. And after some dismount there.
Yeah, look how red his nose is. Let's take another look at this shot he took. Ooh, and look at him shake his head. This guy is tough.
Humphries wasting no time. My goodness! Well, this rookie may have come out to inspire his brother.
Anything he wants, he can put his mind to it and do it.
Well, Michaels, what's making you so emotional? Come on over. Well, we're going to let you guys enjoy this moment. Congratulations on the Facebook finals. That not throw back to you.
Thanks, Christine. Well, he's one of the sport's biggest stars. And Flip Rodriguez always makes it exciting. Oh.